I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spike lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wait, you can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Through this, I need you alive.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Thank you. paperwork has been signed, and I have access to the ship's Mother 6000 mainframe. Captain Dallas and the executive officer seem put out by my appearance, but that's perhaps to be expected. All that's left is to hope for a productive journey. Ash signing off.
Creatures here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait, the creature. How are we going to seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a book dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a camp of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall, and then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns. Somewhere in habitation, but I doubt either will last a week.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Wembley.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Sims, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through the festival a while ago. I know
the drop comes through the server farm. Quietly.
Stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship swung in its return. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, this Planet Marie doesn't know, right? They're done. We can keep this civil.
Thank you.
exit open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
I'm sorry, Ripley, I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Thank you.
in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seegson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
We're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Sector C-12, received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Why don't we reverse the Manifesto safety protocols?
Room.
on its way.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Thank you.
threw me out. Fun place, huh?
In Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Thank you. stuck. Synthetics shouldn't just kill.
I don't get it. I don't know you, but you look friendly enough. I put something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
Seegson Executive Ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sebastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Thank you.
reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on your replete.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Sorry, Ripley.
Thank you. and await emergency response notification.
Fuck.
Airlock pressurization.